Thank you, thank you.
Yo, so what is up guys? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, then let me introduce myself first. I am Gabriel Manuel, make videos about personal growth, finance, investing, and crypto. I also upload university vlogs and interviews people from all walks of life. Interesting? Then like my videos, click that subscribe button, and hit that notification bell for you to stay updated. Alright, let's begin. Yo, so guys, as you can notice, this is not the typical vlog, the typical video that I often upload in here since like I'm recently, like since the beginning of the year, I usually upload videos that are like, you know, formal yung background. No, not that formal, pero like plain yung color ng background, hindi ganito, hindi vlog type. Pero ngayon, special tong araw na to kasi ipapakita ko sa inyo, wait muna guys. Pawis na ako. Give me a second. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, back to the video. Ipapakita ko sa inyo yung bike na nabili ko for my mom. Which is, I don't know. Sabi din kasi sa description, bike for girls. And like, hindi naman sa like gender-ish siya. Pero like, it's because of this. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, parang ganun. So, yun yung sabi doon. Pero like, pwede naman yun siguro for guys, I'm saying. Although, hindi ako pwede gumamit ng bike na to since like, I'm kinda tall and wala, pang height to ng mama ko eh. My mom is like around 5 feet lang and ako is around 5'9". So, yeah. So, yun nga no, napakaroon ng video na to. Walang cuts and everything. No ba? This is a proof na legit yung cryptocurrencies, yung Bitcoin, yung Ethereum, yung Cardano, yung cryptocurrencies, yung altcoins, ganun. And yes guys, alam ko ngayon medyo bumaba ng sobra yung mga presyo ng cryptocurrencies, pero like I was able to sell some of my coins before bumaba yung presyo niya. So yeah, at dahil doon I was able to profit enough amount to buy this bike. I was targeting that time na maka-gain ako ng 5-digit profit, but it falls short. Pero okay na yun. I mean, it was a good trade. I'm still learning right now. I still don't know how to use other types of indicators, you know, excuse me, yung basic lang na indicators yung gamit ko, and merong mga palpak na trades, may a couple of thousands tayo na hindi man talo, na bumaba yung presyo, pero yun, successful pa rin kasi nakuha ko to. Yeah, sana tataas na ulit yung value ng Bitcoin, kasi that was the only altcoin na hindi ko na short sell, you know? Pero the rest, the other altcoins, I was able to short sell my Ethereum, my XRP, and some of my Dogecoins. So, ito yung product niya, guys. And I guess, kung nakita niyo naman dun sa intro na happy yung mom ko. So, yes, again, cryptocurrencies like Bitcoin, Ethereum, and all other altcoins. Ilang libong altcoins yet. All of them are freaking legit, man. No cap, no joke, pare. Legit yung lahat. My God, ang init. Pawis na pawis na ako. And ang bigat din ng tripod na dala ko. It's more than 2 kilos. So, yun nga, legit yan sila lahat, guys. Basta, the thing is that ikaw yung magte-trade at hindi ka magbibigay ng pera mo sa ibang tao para sila yung mag-trade, na in return ay meron kang exact profit. Like those people na saying na every day meron kang 5% interest pare, or like every month meron kang 10% interest pare. Hindi tayo nagpaparinig, pero merong mga ganyan eh. Diba? So yeah, that's kind of fishy, and I hope you guys won't
fall for that thing. Kasi pera natin yan, pinaghirapan natin yan. Konting ara lang, konting watch lang sa YouTube, sa search sa internet, and you're good to go. You know, I started it like 50 pesos, una kong trade. Kasi dati, murang-mura pa yung Bitcoin. Parang ganun. Enjoy the rest of the vlog, and magbibihis na ako. Kasi pawis na ako. And kitang-kita nyo naman na hindi to yung uniform natin sa vlog natin, ano. So, yeah. And also pala guys, one thing, last thing. Binili ko siya kasama ng gaming chair ko. So, meron na akong gaming chair, and please subscribe to my other channel, like the Unfiltered Me, parang ganon. Ang name ng channel lang ay Gabby Meng. So, link in the description down below. Please subscribe sa channel na yun kasi like marami akong stupid stuff na ilalagay dun in the near future. So, yeah, again, enjoy the rest of the vlog. And hey, mom! Happy birthday! Happy Mother's Day, and I love you. So yeah, I guess that would be it for now. And also, meron akong referral codes sa description down below, especially for PDAX, Shopbuck, Paymaya, Union Bank, and GCash. Sana gamitin niyo yun kasi like it's a win-win thing din naman. Meron kayong free and meron din ako free. Thank you so much guys for watching, and if you guys want to know more about me, then feel free to follow me on Twitter and Instagram. I make updates there almost every day. And sana sabay-bayan niyo pa ako sa future journey ng buhay ko. Bye! God bless everyone!